So my name is Dr. Kyler Mahoney. I've been doing this for 5.5 years. I've been here at MuscleWorks for 1 year. We started this business a year ago.
I'm Dr. Jason Painter. I have been out of school for about a year, so I'm kind of the new kid on the block. I've been here working at MuscleWorks since it started exactly 1 year and 1 day ago. I'm originally from Texas, but now I'm here in Utah. One of the things that really drew me to working here in Utah, it was specifically to learn the muscle activation technique, but even more so, the environment here is so, it's healing.
I was a patient of a doctor that does this work. His name's Dr. Christensen. He was my mentor. I just saw amazing results for myself. I saw a lot of amazing results for the patients that he was working on. My whole plan and goal was to get into physical therapy because I wanted to help people.
So when I was in school, I always felt like chiropractic in and of itself was kind of incomplete. We learn how to adjust joints and bones and put them back into place, but we never address how to stabilize them back in that position.
Through shadowing Dr. Christensen, I kind of changed my direction and went to chiropractic school instead of physical therapy. And the muscle activation is just an amazing technique that helps people achieve goals that they didn't even think were possible. I have people that come in with pain that they've had for years and years, and just thought that they would live with it. And muscle activation is one of those things that's able to help them get past that and achieve things that they didn't even think were possible.
The main service that we feature is the muscle activation. That's basically where we identify muscles that aren't working in your body. We test about 300 muscles in a normal exam, and whatever we find, those are the muscles that we reactivate using this specialized technique. We also provide massage because we've found that we can turn the muscles back on, but if we don't look at the fascia and other problems that might be causing the issue, then it's not as complete a technique. We also do chiropractic adjustments and kinesio tape or rock tape.
We fill kind of a niche that most people don't even think is really a thing. Muscles shut down because of injury and trauma, and most people think, well, I just need to strengthen, or I need to build on that or whatever.
So one of the main things that really differentiates us from the normal chiropractors that we look at not only putting the joints back into place, but also addressing the muscles that are really the things that helped pull those joints out of place in the first place. So that's really the biggest thing for me when I found muscle activation that drew me to it, because it is the complete answer of increasing and improving mobility, but also stabilizing the joints back into where they're supposed to be. So you don't have to keep on coming over and over again. We don't see our patients nearly as much as what a normal chiropractor would see because they don't need to come in. The joints will stay in the proper place, and we will do wellness checks on them every once in a while, about 6 months to a year, but it's a lot better on the pocketbook, and that's really what it should be.
So MuscleWorks is located here in Farmington, Utah. We're just north of Lagoon here. It's a great location. You've got Farmington Station that's across the way, and just an awesome place to be, an awesome place to live.
If you're interested in checking out what we do, please feel free to reach out to us on our website, MuscleWorksPyro.com. We also have a Facebook and Instagram, and please feel free to give us a call. We're always accepting new patients, and we would love to see if we can help you out.